Yo, what's up?
Lock build gameplay today. I posted this build a few weeks ago, and you guys were due for some gameplay of this build. Now, we are in the bum wreck. Okay, we're in the bum wreck. We scored 30 points and get 10 steals in this gameplay. I'm going to showcase it today. Obviously, it's bum wreck, so it's very possible to do both of those things. But in the same game, it's pretty tough. I'm always playing the power forward with this build because I'm already big and chunky. I'm 265 pounds. I don't have any rebounding, but I'm playing the lanes really well with this build. I have a lot of fun playing with this build. And as the days go by, I have more fun playing defensive builds in this game than anything else. Kind of getting to the point now where you get into random wreck, you just got to let the randoms do their own thing. If I go in there with a point guard and I take one shot, they are disappointed. They don't know why a point guard's shooting when they should be passing the ball. Just a lot of different things. So I'm going to be running more defensive-like builds in the rec center. Really good build today, though. Really good gameplay today as well. We're on the road to 1,000 subscribers. So please sub, like the video, comment below if you want to run. I'm trying to run with you guys. I ran with some of you guys the other day and it was a lot of fun, so let's get that thing going again. Enjoy today's gameplay. I'll see you on the other side of today's video. Peace.
Alright, come on. Coded. Are you on Coded? Got it, I'll run, brother. After this. Look at me with my dimes. Look at me with my dimes. Hell yeah. All right, bet. Coda, we can run after this. I'm a defensive menace. Shooting. Even though he really didn't get a shot up. Excuse me. Come on, pass. Nice. Here we go. Bum wreck. This is it. Bro, what? Good. Look at this. Probably not. Dude, is this a movie? Look at the D. Let's go. Gotta love the bum wreck. I'm the time of our life in here. Ah. It's off. Ah, it's too deep. Thank you. He's a bucket. I can shoot. A lot of midi, a lot of three, a lot of good things. Let's go. Oh God. Come on. I'm wide open, but it's okay. The lob. Charge? Oh. The lob's an interesting play there. Can't lie. Should have gotten that steal. Yes, sir. I'm gonna try to go for Mamba. Oh, I suck. That's such a hard shot. That fade is like so long. He wanted to stop stuff. I didn't get that steal either. Oh! What a block. Couldn't get the Mamba, but it's okay. We'll just take this. I can set huge screens on this guy as well. Yik, yik. Alright, if I don't get Mamba in the next like minute or two, I'll just use my take. Stuff. Take. Where am I at? Look at me! I'm a one-man wrecking crew on defense. Dunk it! Hey, let's go! One day I'll get that. Gonna pass it to me. I'm gonna. I don't know how I didn't get that steal either, but I guess you went out of bounds. That's okay. It's flying. Nice. What a shot by you. No. You're gonna contest by me. Oh, God. You crossed it before. Nice. He's pretty good. Okay, well, can't both go. I guess it's my fault. Yak yak. Come on! Come on! Oh, it's me! Yeah, yeah! Lowest scoring affair here. Absolutely not. That was open, though. Yes, sir! 9%, that's crazy. There's no one there. Bruh. Look at me, a playmaker. Bang bang! Our team is not bad. Like, honestly, this is not that bad of a team. Think about it. Think about it. My guy's on the ground. Yeah, yeah. Not a bad team. Not a bad team at all. I got 5 steals already. Not shooting great, but shooting well. But really just trying to showcase 99 steal. And we're doing that. And we got 12. I mean, I missed a shot that I probably shouldn't have, but other than that, you feel me? I guess we're not shooting bad. Let me set you a big one, baby. Okay. Think. Look at that. You can't take the point guard out of me. I'm still a playmaker, Papa. I got you. Oh, shit. That's in. He stinks. Step up! I'm open! I mean, he was open, but I was opener. My goodness. If I pass me, you could just do that. That's a tough shot. Oh ho ho! I'm gonna do defensive take and see if we can get some more steals, maybe. It's a good shot. Nice. Not a lot of passing going on. I guess a little bit more than usual. Shoot it. Okay. Look at that, I'm like a free safety. I just roam and catch. Uh-oh. Is that on me? No, I did reach though. I haven't gotten a steal. We're shooting well though, this is why I made this build. The way I did is because I want to be able to shoot still, like really well. Get gold badges, so even if there's a hand in my face, I have a really good chance of knocking it down. But I'm still playmaking too. I'm here, Papa. I'm not gonna know what I can do on ball really yet until I start playing more threes or something, or like get on a team that has a point guard for Pro-Am. There it is. How do I not steal that? Still don't have rebounding, so I'm not gonna get those. Should have jumped. Beautiful. Look at me. Look at that. Look at that. Okay. Oh! That's his. I'll just get at. Brick. This is the random wreck. You're not gonna get the ball when you should. You just gotta deal with it. Oh, I was getting that steal. Man, they don't want to see me shine. I'm just kidding. He was wide open. Dom wants to play coded. I got two fouls. You want to play on your point guard? I don't care what you put on. I was going to say you should play on your center. To be honest. But whatever works. No, I want to make either a center or a back end build. Which one should I make? Oh my. Back end or a center? It'd be a stretch five. Flagrant. But I would probably just make, like, what Black Market Center runs, I'm not gonna lie. I wouldn't get too creative. I have a 99 steal and I get sharp take, it's kinda crazy. Center, probably? Fair enough. Fair enough. I want to make a back end because I'd have. I just feel like I cater to that kind of play more. I'd have like 95 steal, 92 block. Center, I don't know how to like meter dunk or meter standing dunk, but like I wouldn't be dunking with my 6'8 a lot. Interceptor would be broken, and I can shoot with good jump shots. The last second of Shark Tape. The other last second of Shark Tape. Look at me. Oh, I wanted it. Brother, holy smokes. Can't hit a midi. It's tough. What a game. Pretty easy. Not very hard. I'm just as good of a playmaker as the point guard, and I'm the best defender on the court. My guy really didn't do anything. I had 4 boards, and I don't have the ability to actually grab a board. So, I mean, this build's going to be good. I don't know when it's going to be real good, but it's going to be real good.